offensively, I think you can run wedge up in there all the time. Now, don't get so fancy. Don't be bouncing it back over here, number 8. 44, you got to get your pads down and run. Right? It's that time of the year when we get your head that get up the field and go start running over people.
We got a safety right here that is forcing it to you. He will not let you down. He's a pretty good player.
Well, I don't think God cares who wins the game, but he does care about how we are, right? How we lead our lives. Right? So we need to have Trenton in our prayers. We need to take care of that.